woman once known as the Little Princess of the Kremlin arrives in America from Switzerland. Svetlana, the 42-year-old daughter of Soviet dictator Josef Stalin, sought asylum here, where one can feel free, she said. Explaining her defection from Russia, she added, "Religion has changed me. Communist dogma has lost its significance. It's impossible to exist without God in one's heart." She'll soon publish her memoirs.